It was like Piggly Jack, I think.
Ah, Piggly Jack, yeah, I heard about that.
We played a Peach. But we have started our
let's go.
Match.
Okay, so Whoopi is going Diddy Kong.
Yeah, as
right
usual.
Now.
Thunder's just going Kirby.
Yep.
Whoopi is going in right now.
Going ham.
He's got a lot of percent.
Oh wow. Kirby's on 72% already.
Yeah. And that's the kill.
Ouch.
That was very quick stuff.
That's the pain, man.
Yeah.
Oh wait. Oh, getting in some percents right now. Oh, damn.
Misses the misses.
You damn
the
dirty
there.
Ape. I thought we used another character. Always been Diddy Kong.
Well, he also used Zero's hit.
Yeah, Zero's
hit. Not Eclipse 2 time. But I think his main is always been Diddy Kong.
Ah, yeah.
I might be wrong there, but he uses Diddy Kong mainly nowadays.
Yeah, okay. Oh my god. So Diddy Kong is a really fast character, right?
Yeah.
What's so good about Diddy Kong? The banana?
Well, he has, I think, good kill confirms from downfield.
Ah.
It's, from what I know, safe on shield. He also has banana kill confirms. He has good grabs, because he can get a lot of damage and potentially kill us out of them.
Oh,
and, as you said, he has very high speed.
Yep. Oh, let's see. Oh, he got him!
Yeah.
Misses on the side air there. Fair. Okay, throwing bananas. Oh! Ah, oh, nice. Oh, that's a good up smash right there!
That's a good read.
Reading.
It's going to be hard for Nintendo to come back if he loses this block or takes Whoopi's first.
Go for it.
And there he goes. He's now down to his stocks, that's very rough.
That's hard.
Yeah, and he can't even kill yet because he has no rage in.
Oh no. Oh no!
He's trying to space some back airs.
Nice back air there.
He's not getting the edge guards. I think Kirby should be able to edge guard this thing pretty easily. Because Diddy Kong is pretty linear. If you, as long as you don't use his up B, which is very easy to hit him out of. Side B to get there in time.
Instead down air down throw to up air. Does that still work now?
I don't know exactly how true it is, but that's a true combo.
Ouch.
That's a very good kill confirm.
That hurts, man.
Yeah.
And okay.
To, free stock to start up this set.
Ouch.
We'll have to see what Nintendo can do about it.
1-0 to Whoopi, and we see the players, Whoopi from Riddle and Nintendo rocking the GG Burger shirt. Oh,
yeah.
The camera doesn't know who to focus on.
It's a bit rough with the lights, maybe.
Yeah, having a bad time right now. The camera probably having a bad time.
Nintendo, it's Dreamland, which is his favorite stage.
Oh! Oh, nice. He's in the lead right now,
he's got a few early hits.
Yeah. Okay. Trying to bait it, get him into this up tilt. Oh!
I guess it's better than this.
Ouch. Oh my god, Diddy Kong is OP.
You have to be careful of the banana, because if you're hit, you can get a throw and follow up from the throw.
Yeah. You can also... it can probably smash through from that. Yeah.
Yeah, but you get more from... I think you get more from the early throw confirm.
Uh-huh.
At
get
a specific percent, you can get like, I think, get down so back air.
Trying to get him, get a snap on over.
Tries to really edge, but...
Oh, it takes the banana right back. Oh, damn. What happens if you hit somebody with a banana when they're outside of the map? Do they just fall down?
They take damage, but they don't trip.
Okay.
If it's on the ground, then they don't take damage.
Oh, that's nice. He jumped in and grabbed the banana peel.
Yeah.
Oh!
I guess that's not going to kill yet. They shouldn't stay there. gets out of there. He's at such a high percent where I don't think Diddy Kong can use down tilt to smash attack anymore because it's sent too high.
Oh no. Oh no. Yeah.
So Whoopi is in the lead in this second game.
You're out of here.
But the Nintendo is not as good on this last game.
He's doing a lot better than last game. Oh wow, I thought he has had the shield up there. Okay, so Whoopi just throwing the bananas at him.
Yeah, if you let Diddy Kong get his bananas, it can be quite a few.
Ouch. Again, more bananas.
You shouldn't fumble too much. That's something that Nintendo usually does. And it's you get more damage from just a bank or something.
Yeah. Oh, that's nice.
Here.
Nice.
He's going to take a banana.
He gets right in again though.
I don't think he knows how you should be edgeguarding Diddy Kong. I don't know if Kirby can do it anytime, but I think so.
Oh, crap. What's that, man? Was that a side B?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. Reads the roll in.
That was a very good stuff from Whoopi, and he's now in a position to get it boosted yet again.
That's rough.
I think Nintendo is a little bit afraid. He air dodged there after the combo.
Yeah,
oh,
he got
it. To throw a
he got one.
At least it's not a double boost.
Nah.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Oh.
Come on, it's down there. Yeah, Goofy takes that convincing to 2-8. We'll have to